escape? The water deer did not just sit and wait to die. Faced with the attack of Asian jackals, it knows how to fight back. It is very dangerous when being surrounded by Asian jackals. It would be great to run away without being controlled. However, the attack tactics of Asian jackals should not be underestimated. Asian jackals are also a species that goes for the anus. They are cruel by nature and have a high level of surgical skills. The water deer is not a vegetarian, its counterattack is powerful. A kick from behind, kicking one jackal away. The water deer's buttocks are already injured. It appears like Asian herbivores are generally smarter than African ones. Whether it's water deer, self-amputating wild buffalo, or wild boar, etc., they often don't give up easily when encountering tigers or jackals. At the very least, they know how to run away. Unlike African zebras and wildebeests, they don't just wait to be torn apart.